Hello, my name is Braith Nuon. I am an Aspie gamer.
Hello, my name is Braith Nuon. I am an Aspie gamer.
Whoops, I forgot to mute my browser. Anyway, where was I? I'm gonna be playing some Borderlands 2 and trying to distract myself from stressors in my own life. Gonna be doing some Axton stuff specifically. I'll start off with finishing the Headhunters. Right. Interesting. Also, you may hear my pug snoring. He's currently sleeping. Aww. Well, he's not sleeping right now. Currently, he's looking at me. Like, what you doing? Aww. You're a good boy. You're a good boy. Relax, buddy. Relax. He's a good dog. But yeah, I'm trying to keep my mind off of certain things, and I just realized I forgot to open Restream. That'll help. But yeah, just trying to stream to keep my mind off of things that are stressing me out and really pissing me off. No. Yeah, that'll work. Nice launcher. Pretty sure there's a weapons chest back here that I forgot about. Or not. I might be thinking of a different area. Yeah, that's unlikely, kid. I hate to say it. There we go. Hyperion SMGs. Amazing for keeping on crit. They really aren't.
Well, hello there, loot.
I guess the blue one's worth selling. It's pretty. Higher rarity Malawan pistols are usually quite pretty. They're just, you know, they're Malawan pistols. Not the best.
I wonder what's inside. They look like toy robots. Perhaps they will sing songs and dance for our entertainment. Oh dear.
Gotten quite a bit of iridium from all this. All these headhunters. There we go. I wanted to kill those before they started flying away. Yeah, probably not, kid. Not yet. Oh.
Huzzah! This has truly been the best mercenary day ever!
If you say so, kid. I gotta sell some stuff. Quite overcome the DPS of only consuming ammo once every two shots. But it is cool. Alright. Let's re-equip that Hellfire. Yeah, might as well. And there's no reason not to kill the snowman once before moving on to the next headhunter. So I will. Money. Alright, I kind of hate how that ice breath kind of fucks up,
You done?
This is annoying. Up. Another point in quick charge. Ooh, that's a decent amount of iridium. Oh, nice absorb shield. Specialists. Ugh. The specialist isn't a good comm. I guess I'll hang on to that and sell this. What, Jacob's pistols are fun? Oh, that's what I forgot to do earlier. There was parts swapping to do, but you know what? Fuck it. Well, I should keep the blue one. Yeah. That's a nice absorb shield, though. Good boy. Good pupper. Sleep. Sleep. Yeah. Does that? Forgot to sell that. What's in here? Nothing. I'll pick those up to sell. Fuck it. Thank you. That is really good parts for that. I will not lie. But it's a Hyperion sniper, so... Though I think that damage is actually higher than... Even with the Malawan's splash damage included, I think that Hyperion sniper's got higher damage overall. It's also got literally half the fire rate, though. Ish. I'll pick it up, at least. Ooh. Better point, man. Yes, please. Half the fire rate for... Only a little bit more damage? Nah. No. I meant to sell the other one. Ugh, goddammit. All this loot, and you expect me not to sell it? Like, granted, money really doesn't do much in this game, but still. I like amassing a lot of money. Almost done. And then I start another headhunter. Cooldown. That's pretty cool. That is not bad either. I could really do some health stacking. All that's left is a launcher. I'll just pick up the launcher on the way back to the fast travel. That's more efficient. Hmm. Dr. Zed. Well, I take back what I said about the money. It's actually useful in my kind of run, because I do that part swapping stuff, and sometimes I see good donor gear in vendors that I want to buy.
You can never be too well armed.
But, yeah. Before I start the next headhunter, though, I'm gonna go to Sanctuary. And get some backpack SDUs, because I kinda need them. Sure you will. What are you buying? All right. Didn't mean to just instantly pick it up, but fuck it. Just one more thing I can sell. Yeah, let's go to this one. That looks like it might be pretty decent. And it's level 19, so I can just put the parts from my current one onto that and just make something even better. So fuck it. And goodbye. Sure it isn't, Moxie.